So today we're going to be making some shrimp and hopefully the kitties won't get the shrimps. You're kitties. Are you in there? Hello? I think we're done here. Let's get making some shrimps. First off, we got us around 10 shrimps there. They're Argentinian red shrimps and they ain't been cooked yet. They're raw, but they're red. It's strange. There you go. Hey, little shrimpy. And that one, there's the butter. Just there. See it? A little closer look. Oh, butter. Oh, nice. So, got seasonings. Got some onion granules. Smoked paprika. Cayenne chili pepper. It says hot right there, just there. It says real hot. Gotta be careful there, huh? Got some chili. Salt. Like that, it tastes nice. White pepper, because I prefer it over black. And then some sea salt. What about that? Here, kitties. Goddamn kitties. Stupid kitties. Last but not least, we're going to use some lemon juice there. A bit of lemon juice, just a splash. Okay, let's get on with the cooking. I almost forgot to tell you about the garlic. We're going to get some garlic in there. Let's get up in there with the garlic. That's going to be minced up. So first up, we're going to put in the butter and the garlic. Get that in there all nice and everything. Drop it in there. We have to put a splash of oil in there. Stop the butter from burning. We'll put a little splash in there. Maybe turn down the heat some. Tiny splash of oil. Let that move around a little. Looking good, huh? Nice and sizzly. Next up, we're going to be taking a shrimp and boat, like a shrimp and boat captain, white shot. Get the shrimp in there. We're going to let these little buggers cook out some. Get them in here. There's probably going to be some water come up of these. Got my tongs for turning. That's there, fellas. That's all seasoned, all mixed up, ready to go. Let's just give it a couple seconds more before I put it in there again. These are already deveined, but they got the shells on. Just gotta cook them out. Here comes the kitties, you can smell it growing. Get that in there. Mix it on up there some. That one's got a little too much on it, hasn't it? Oh, I wish you could smell it. It smells delicious. Already. Get them turned around. Turn them over. Swish them about a little. Look at those bad boys. They're looking mighty fine. We're going to give them a little while. Cooking in the pan. Cooking in the pan. There you go. Got the shrimps in there with a beautiful butter sauce. Take a closer look there. They're looking beautiful, aren't they? Nice. Here's the shrimp finished. It's all done. I'm gonna try one. See what they're tasting like. Here goes. Very nice. Seasoning's nice. Get the tails off here. That's some real tasty shrimp you got there going on. Real nice. Maybe you should subscribe. And, like, man, I'm gonna finish the shrimp.